After all these years, I put a band together again. We call it the Hirsh Gardner Project. And it's amazing. I've got great musicians playing with me. But it's funny, I ask myself every time I go on stage, why are you doing this? What's going on? Why? What the fuck are you doing this for? Well, I'm a drummer. I'm a singer, songwriter. I've been doing this all my life, as far back as I can remember, playing rock and roll. The beauty of what I've been able to experience in my life is having played with some of my heroes. We opened up and played with AC/DC, for instance, Journey, Styx. We did a whole Kiss tour. You know, so that was an amazing time of my life when I got to see my heroes on stage and try to emulate what they were doing. And obviously we were successful doing it because New England, which is my band, I was the founder, one of the founding members of the band, was absolutely huge back in the day. We had top 40 hit singles, toured the world, produced albums with some of the greatest producers alive. Mike Stone, who produced Queen, Todd Rundgren, of course everybody knows Todd. That's who I am, that's what I've been, that's what Hirsh Gardner is all about.